Of course, Thanksgiving is not complete without cranberry sauce. Here we are at the cranberry plant after cranberries have just been picked. Excuse me, Mr. Foreman, what do you think of the cranberries? Oh, you must mean cranberries. I also you can get the little fellows or anybody cans. And the best part is, they were for peanuts. And of course, no Thanksgiving is complete without pilgrims and Indians. Here he has the pilgrims looking for their Thanksgiving dinner. Here, turkey. Here, turkey. Here, turkey. Here, turkey.